Father Riley spoke of you. I'm the widow Quinn, and they